made my passage from the lonely to the chosen few. Openly they smiled to greet me like they always do. They'd meet me with the cripples and the underfed. I knew I must appear as someone far beyond the common come on, so I could not say my name was Ed. Mr. X, who wants to come and who expects to help and guide your efforts to succeed? They laughed. They laughed a little bit at me and then said, Mr. X indeed. And hugged me. Hugged me. Somehow hard. Hard! And tenderly.